Deep within Disney World lies an entire theme park slowly being reclaimed by nature. Disney Discovery Island. It was a zoological attraction that opened in 1974, featuring one of the world's largest walkthrough aviaries. It closed in 1999 due to poor attendance, but the brand new Animal Kingdom could have had something to do with it. Access to the island is strictly forbidden for guests and cast members alike. On May 13th, 2017, my buddy Chris and I ventured out to the island to see for ourselves what was so secret it had to be locked away from the public's eye for 20 years. We managed to retrieve the first ever video footage, and the things we saw were unbelievable. Towards the end of 2017, a Category 5 hurricane struck the island, and the aftermath was devastating. Although we vowed never to return, exactly 1 year has passed, and it's almost as if the mysterious island is calling to us.
Guys, right now we're in the maintenance area. I'm really on my toes right now because if anyone's to get onto the island, this is where they would do it from. Keep it open. Oh man, it smells bad in here, bro. We don't want to be in here without masks. Thank you. God. What? I'm gone. Mud? Step on the branches. Yeah, this used to be a fucking canal. Stream. That's where you sunk right in. Oh, you found something? Oh my god. That was terrible.
The bridge.
Is it still there?
Huh?
Is the bridge still there?
Yeah, it's right here. Yeah, we gotta get out of here. This nigga's leg went through. Yeah, I gotta get off this.
Get to the edges. So last time I was here, I came across what appeared to be a second avian way. So although this looks like it just collapsed, I'm gonna try to confirm this is the one I was on. Yeah, this is the same one because it keeps going. But as far as I can go, because it collapsed. That's the other end to the avian way. There's a boat about to pass by. So this is where the main dock used to be. I guess your tickets will be collected right there, that podium. Get out of the way, get out of the way, there's a boat coming. Chris, run, there's a fucking boat. What the fuck is that? What is in that bag? What the fuck is running around in that bag?